Mockingjay.
Oh, that speech you gave. I still have goosebumps. Oh, you don't mind, do you? They've cut off my supply of morphine. And doctor comes in every day, trying to readjust me to reality, like some guy from this rabbit war knows anything about my reality. At least 20 times in a single session, he tells me that I'm totally safe. Safe from the Capitol, safe from snow. How about you, Mockingjay? Are you feeling totally safe?
Till I got shot?
Please. The bullet didn't even touch you. Send us out for that. Of course your armor would be bulletproof. So, what are your injuries?
Bruised ribs, bruised lungs.
I'm surprised they haven't found you a new one yet. But hey, got two of mine, if you want one. Since, you know, it's everybody's job to keep you alive and all.
Is that why you hate me?
Partly. They're also a little hard to swallow. The whole tacky romance drama and Defender of the Hopeless Act, even though it's not an act, which makes the whole thing even more unbearable.
You should have been Mockingjay. No one's gonna tell you what to say.
But nobody likes me.
They're afraid of you.
Maybe here. But at the Capitol, you're the only thing they're scared of.
Just with my family, Bob.
It's from Peter.
Yeah.
They really messed us up, didn't they?